And we need to be first, we need to be consistent. Once you're consistent, you can get more points and you're going to be more successful on the court. The second thing is how well, you know, you check that off. You say you're consistent, check if you move your opponent well around. So if you can hit the ball down the line, change direction, cross court, if you have all those, if you move your opponent and you check that as well and it's still not working and you feel like shots are not there, then the third thing you can check is, do I hit the ball deep enough? Because a lot of times when we play players and we hit the ball too short, they're going to attack us and they take the shit. We're going to be on the foot a lot and we lose control of the actual point. So make sure you keep the ball deep. Most of the errors that happen are on balls where people miss, and that's a very good weapon to use. And if you hit the ball deep, you're consistent and you change the direction well, then you have to see, do I mix it?